If you're wondering where we at the location. Do you see this? Do y'all see this location, man? Y'all don't see this location. Hold on. Before I even go talking about the location real quick, we got the one and only Soul Boy. Yes, sir. He's the guy who's making all this happen, man. He's the guy who's taking me to church, literally. See what's going on? Big boys. Come on, bro. We're not playing no game, bro. Welcome to Arizona. Amen. But yeah, man, on some real spill, you know, it's a blessing to be here, especially in Arizona right now. We about to make a movie today. Go heat up your popcorn. You see the vibe? Look, bro, we got a, matter of fact, let me take y'all somewhere real quick. Hold on. This is crazy. This don't even look real to me. I'm gonna be honest with y'all. This definitely do not look real to me. Oh my goodness. Yo, if you think I ain't finna make no movie here, fam, you crazy. If you think I ain't finna rip this, you crazy.
Everybody, meet Jack. Step in there, Jack. Hey, what's up to everybody, Jack?
Hey, what's going on? I'm Jack. I'm a local volunteer photographer.
Okay. And his work is fire.
Jack, talk to him. How long you been shooting for, Jack?
Around 75 years.
Oh, wow. It's only been four for me, honestly. Oh. Yeah, four. But I think I'm pretty good. Yeah, I know you're probably way better than me, though. Let's see, what bad boy do you got? A Canon. Oh, yeah. Oh. You got a bad boy right there.
Canon mirrorless.
Mirrorless? You know, this is a mirrorless right here.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is a mirrorless right here. Sony gang.
Yeah.
But I ain't got my first camera was a Canon, though.
Gave up my big SLRs because I go hiking on those mountains.
And for real?
That's a little bit too big to be carrying around. So
there's a trail on those mountains?
Yeah.
You ever been to the top?
Yeah.
All the way to the top?
Yeah.
Oh no! You wow. That's a walk.
This is a God dream. This is everything.